Hey guys, CTC Gaming here, and look, I'm summoning, finally, after like, how many batches? I don't even know. I know these two. I didn't want to get these two. They aren't limited time, so I can get them later on, but this chick is out. I don't have her on EU, but I heard she's pretty good. She could pretty much contest with Arthur, that's all I'm saying. And if you're like buzzing in the background, that's my fan. It's quite hot in my room, so that's kind of being hypocritical, but I'm wearing my jacket and I'm saying it's hot in my room. But I don't care. I only have 8 summon tickets, so I'll just do the 8 right now, and you guys can tell that from last Brave Winter video, my levels changed drastically. I'm farming to 999 as quick as possible. So yeah, I have 8 summon tickets. Hopefully I get one. I mean, I'll try again in like 2 more days. And I'm starting off awful. Why the hell do they always limit it down to Alpha's batch? It's like, we don't want any of those units anymore. Honestly. This is garbage summons. I don't know why they don't leave the safety net. They honestly should. I mean, there was no safety net for this, but they should have a safety net. And I'm hyped for Omni Plus. I heard about that news. So I can buff out so many of my units if I keep getting duplicates. And it says up to Agnia's batch. I still don't have a lot of those units. Like, I don't even have Agnia to begin with, or Lena Stera, or Velma, or whatever all their names were. But honestly, I'd appreciate it if they'd give me one. Freed, I just leveled you up. I kind of don't like it because the place I'm farming, it gives me a lot of fodder units, but I don't have enough burst frogs to get everyone's enhancements. And again with you, Lauda. Awful. I mean, so far, a lot of them have been Omnis, and I guess me saying that now, it's probably going to switch back to 5 stars, right? Nope. But I know I'm not getting her this time, because I'm pretty sure I still have to rely on double connecting. Yeah, 2 more summons. Nope, okay, yep, there's the garbage. Okay, I also do like 12 summons, but I'm gonna have to cut into my gems, which I honestly don't want to, because I have that all saved up for farming. Well, saved up, I bought them. I don't have her. Nice. Okay, I'll do 4 more. It's cutting into my gems, but I don't mind. I'm gonna be buying more gems anyway, so. Oh, Renev. Like anyone's happy to get you anymore. Was anyone ever happy to even get Renev to begin with? 10, and garbage! Woo! Just what I like. Well, I haven't even used Kafka's Omni, but I have her Omni. But I don't know if I ever plan to use her. And yeah, this... I should've never dipped into my gems. Oh god. Awful. I already have him. I already have him semi-maxed. By that I mean I don't have any imps on him. And I'm not getting anything. Noise. Oh! Nice, I don't have her. And I got her breaker. Nice. F it. I'm doing six more. I don't really care at this point. Whew! Okay. Yes! And it's Anima! Okay, I have a lot more people than maxed out now. So, Azalea, Ragura, and Mora. Nice. I didn't have those three, and fuck you, game. Okay, so this is 14. I don't know if double connecting is still a thing, but I'm hoping it is. I don't know, I've lost count. It's KFC. I'm gonna regret dipping into my gems like this. This is 17. Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy more summon tickets. Feels bad, man. I haven't even used Kira's Omni either. Ta-da! Come on, game. Give me someone I don't have. Okay, let's screw it. I'm probably gonna buy more gems anyway, so. There it is! 19! Whew! 19. Okay. I had to dip into my gems a lot, though. Okay. Whew! Breaker. Thank God! I got her. 19 summons. Nice. And 91 gems to spare. Alright. Well. That was successful. Even though I did have to dip into my gems quite a bit. Combat Tempest? I don't know what that outfit is. Let's see. Look, details acquired. Oh. None of those are really that good. Okay, let's see. Not a lame. Not a lamb? I don't know how to pronounce it. But I've seen this like already popping up on the Reddit of the memes. Not a lame. She honestly isn't a lame unit at all. Honestly, she's pretty worth it. She contests Arthur quite a bit. But anyways. That was successful. Favorite? 19 summons, I got her. Dipped into my gems quite a bit. Yeah. I'm happy though. I got her. I don't need to buy summon tickets. Woo! But I'm probably gonna. I hope that they don't bring out any more limited edition sooner or later. I'm trying to farm my ass off right now. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one, which tomorrow it might just be like a fake grand order video, because I have saved up too many Saint Quartz or whatever it's called in the game, and I'll see you guys next time.